Very good morning, all of you. How are you, kids? Did you have your breakfast? I think you have finished your breakfast. Very good, very good. So, first of all, I'll ask you a few questions, Nana. If your answers are yes, you stand up. Okay? If your answers are no, you can sit down. Okay, let it be. I'll ask you a few simple questions. Okay, and if your answer is yes, you cannot answer me now. That's why just a small like activity will do. If your answer is yes, please stand. If your answer is no, please stand. Now, are you ready for this? Yeah, very good. If you are ready, please give thumbs up to me first. You thumbs up. No one gave me thumbs up. That means you are not. Yeah, very good. Very good. Gayatri. Yes, very good. Very good, Nana. Let us see our understanding. Do you like chocolates? Do you like chocolates? If yes, if your answer is yes, please stand up. If your answer is no, please sit up. Not to give thumbs up. I did not ask. Thumbs up. See? Are you ready to answer the questions? Very good. Now, do you like chocolates? Yes, Pratyusha has told the room. You don't like the chocolates, Loki Krishna? You don't like chocolates? You are sitting, that means your answer is no. With chocolate, sister Padara? Okay, let me check one more question I'll ask you. Is 2 + 2, 7? Is 2 + 2, 7? Just think over. 2 + 2, 7, if your answer is yes, stand. If your answer is no, sit down. Okay, very good. Ram, Sai, Karthik, very well. Very good, Nana. And let me ask you a few questions. Do you like biryani? Do you like biryani? Very good. Pratyusha student. Pratyusha likes biryani. The remaining students, I think they don't like biryani. I like biryani, so I'm standing now. Next, let me ask you one more question. Do you like ice creams? Wow, who is this? Let me see. Very good, very good. Very good, Nana. Now, let us go to our topic now. Let's see what we have discussed in the previous class. Countable, uncountable, and collective nouns. Yes, today we are going to see chapter 1, session 3. Let us LAC in the Wonderland. See, how many of you have watched the video? How many of you have watched the video? Whatever happened. Just give a hand raise. Thumbs up. How many have you watched? Please in the chat box, give thumbs up. Now, let us see. Let me share the screen. Very good. Some of them have watched the video and some of them did not watch the video. Let me show the screen now. Let us see what is there in the story. And yes. Now. You can see one minute, Nana. Let me share the screen. Wait for a while, please. Today we are going to discuss session 3. Let me share now. Yes. Got it.
Yeah. Here we got.
Grade 4, Chapter 1, Session 3, Reading Comprehension. What is the reading comprehension? Let us see now. Let's read. Just you observe this picture. Let's read the story about girl who has reached an inherited garden. So let's meet her and see how she reached that garden. You can, in this picture, you can see a girl is from the window. It is in a garden. You can see, observe this picture. So how did she reach there? And what she met, let's meet her and see how she reached there at the garden now. Now, let us go for the concept. Read loud and answer the following question. Let us first of all read this paragraph. Based on these, I'll ask you some questions. Okay. Now, let us see this, Nana. This is the first lesson, Chapter 1, LAC Wonderland. You'll get whatever the lesson name in the middle. You can let us see. LAC was beginning to get very tired and she had nothing to do. Her sister was reading a book, but he had no pictures and conversations in it. So what is there? So Lacey was very tired and she had nothing to do work. Already she had finished and she was very tired and also she had nothing to do. So, but her sister was reading a book. In that book, there are no picture and no conversation in that. So Lacey was saying that, what is the use of book that have no pictures or conversation? So her sister was reading the book. In that book, there was no pictures and conversation. So what is the use of book without the pictures or the conversation? So Lizzie was saying, suddenly she saw a rabbit scamper by. So you can see here, when she was saying that her sister was reading the book and there is in that book, there is no conversation or no pictures in that. So suddenly she saw a rabbit scamper by. So rabbit scamper means run quickly. This is a new word for you, I think so. Scamper means run quickly. She saw a rabbit was running quickly. So that rabbit, he had pink eyes and was wearing a blue coat. He took out a big watch from his One minute, Nana, please. Yes. He took out, he had pink eyes and wearing a blue coat. He took out a big watch from his waistcoat pocket and as he hurried away, he said, oh dear, I will be late. So, she saw the rabbit was running quickly. And that rabbit, how was the rabbit? Lacey was describing the rabbit. The rabbit have pink eyes and wearing a blue coat and it is holding a watch and it has a waistcoat. Means you can see in this picture. I'll show you one. Here you can observe this picture, Nana. Here we have a picture already, rabbit. Rabbit is wearing a blue coat and is having pocket and he hurried away. He is saying, oh dear, I'm getting late. Like that, the rabbit was running and was saying, she thought that was something very different about this rabbit. So that was very different. Rabbit is talking and it is saying that it is very late and it is wearing all types of watch and it is wearing waistcoat and it was talking too. So he could talk. He wore a waistcoat under his green coat and he carried a watch. Lacey was wondered. Wondered means? Acharipindi. Because the rabbit is talking and it is wearing all this and it was also talking. So the Lacey was curious.
Wait a bit. Alice was burning with curiosity and she started following the white rabbit. So
that lady was very curious.
She was eager. Curiosity ante eager. Ante rabbit gurinchi telusukovali. Ee rabbit very different ga undi ani cheppesi. She was following the white rabbit. She ran across the fields after it and was just in time to see. It popped down a large rabbit hole under the hedge. So this lady was following the rabbit. The rabbit was going into the fields. After it was just in time to see, it popped down large rabbit hole under the hedge. So the rabbit hole, so you will get the meaning of this also. 1 minute. Hedge means a large boundary.
That means in the fields you can see.
One minute. In the new words also you'll get the meaning here. Yeah. You can see. The rabbit hole, the rabbit hole went straight on like a tunnel for some way and then dipped suddenly down. So suddenly that lady had not a moment to think about stopping herself. Before she found herself falling down what seemed to be very deep well. So what happens?
He followed the rabbit.
So the rabbit was running fastly. It went into the rabbit hole under the hedge. And the rabbit hole went straight. So she was falling. When she was falling, she dipped suddenly down. And suddenly, she went for the movement. And stopped herself before she found. So when she herself. So she was very to be very deep well. So now let us see, based on these topic questions, what was lazy doing? Just can you answer me in the chat box? What was lady doing? You can write these questions in your notebook or you can take a screenshot of this. And what color coat was the rabbit wearing? You can see here. Okay. Where did the rabbit go? Where the rabbit was going? It was going into the fields. Nice. Now, please take a screenshot. At the last, we'll discuss about these questions. We have two more minutes. Then, down. Would the fall never come to an end? I wondered how many miles I have fallen by this time, she said loud. So, when she was following the rabbit, it fell down and it went to some edge. The rabbit runs faster than us. Yes or no? So when she was... Okay. At the last, I'll show the screen once again. So when the lady was saying that down, I fall down. It will never come the end. I was wondered how many miles it will be. I have fallen down by this time, she said loudly. I must getting somewhere. It was very near. Wait, Nana, please. I must be getting somewhere near the end. So when she was wrapping means in the jar. When she was following the rabbit, it fell down and it was shouting that no one should write on the screen. Yes, I have fallen. So let me see. That would be 4,000 meals down. Suddenly, thump, thump, down. She came upon heap of sticks and dry leaves. And the fall was over. So she came, she will be thinking that she will say that I am 4,000 miles away down. I came suddenly. She will see that by seeing that she will say that she came up to the heap of the sticks. And that means when she dragged, she came to 4,000 miles down. And in the forest, how it will be? Heap of sticks, dry leaves, everything will be. Yeah, and all the trees and yeah, it will be falling down. It was, she was over there. Elise was not hurt a bit. She jumped up on her feet in a moment. Looking up, but it was all dark overhead. Before her was nothing long passage, and the white rabbit was still in sight. Hurrying down it, there was not a moment to be lost. Anyway, when Elise liked the wind and was just in time to hear it says, as he turned a corner, "Oh, my ears and whiskers, how late it's getting." She was close behind it when she turned the corner, but the rabbit was no longer to be seen. So what happened? When the lazy was hurt somewhat. Why? Because she was she fell down and she was going. She was fell down and she was in the thousand the rabbit. She, when she fell down, she was hurt somewhat. Time out. So let us conclude this. Yeah. Now she has been completed. Let me show you once. Please take the screenshot once, or I will send you in the. I'll send you homework, Nana. So let us conclude me the story. Lazy in the Wonderland. Lazy was reading the book. Lazy was very tired. Okay. Lazy is one girl. She was very tired. I'm chala tired ayi kuchunnana. So when her sister was reading the book, in that book, vala sister em chesindi chadutundi. She was reading book, but it was in that book there are no pictures. No pictures ante bommalu emi ledhu. Kani chadutundi. Conversation ni. కన్వర్జేషన్ అంటే ఇద్దరు మధ్యలో మాట్లాడేదాన్ని కన్వర్జేషన్ అంటారు. ద టాక్ బిట్వీన్ టూ పీపుల్ ఇస్ కాల్డ్ ఎస్ అ కన్వర్జేషన్. సో ఇద్దరు మధ్యలో మాట్లాడేదాన్ని కన్వర్జేషన్ అంటారు. అయితే ఆ బుక్ లో కన్వర్జేషన్ లేదు, పిక్చర్స్ లేవు, ఎందుకు చదువుతున్నా ఆ బుక్ అని చెప్పేసి లేచి అంటారు. లేచీ వాజ్ సేయింగ్ లైక్ దట్ ఆన్ ద వే షీ అబ్జర్వ్డ్ రాబిట్. సో వాళ్ళు వేలో తను వాళ్ళ సిస్టర్ కి అలా చెప్తున్నప్పుడే రాబిట్ పరిగెత్తుతా ఉంటది. ఆ రాబిట్ ఎలా ఉంది? ఆ రాబిట్ ఏమో పింక్ ఐస్ తోని ఒక కోట్ వేసుకొని ఒక వాచ్ వేసుకొని ఒక అంబ్రెల్లా పట్టుకొని మనం యూ కెన్ సీ ఇన్ ద టెక్స్ట్ బుక్ లో కనబడుతుంది అండి పిక్చర్, మీరు చూడొచ్చు. సో అలా డిఫరెంట్ గా ఉంది. సో ఈ లేజీ ఏం చేస్తుంది, ఆ రాబిట్ ని చూసి అబ్బో ఈ రాబిట్ చాలా డిఫరెంట్ గా ఉంది అని చెప్పేసి ఏం చేస్తుంది, దిస్ లేజీ విల్ ఫాలో దాట్ రాబిట్. ఓకే, షీ వాజ్ వెరీ ఈగర్, క్యూరియాసిటీ, షీ బర్నింగ్ విత్ క్యూరియాసిటీ. అంటే ఆమె ఇది చాలా డిఫరెంట్ గా ఉంది, దీని గురించి తెలుసుకోవాలి అని చెప్పేసి దాన్ని ఫాలో చేసేది. ఆ రాబిట్ ఎలా ఉంటుంది, ఫాస్ట్ గా పరిగెత్తుంది. అవునా, ఆ రాబిట్ ఫాస్ట్ గా ఫారెస్ట్ లోకి ఫీల్డ్ లోకి పరిగెత్తుకుంటూ ఫారెస్ట్ కి వెళ్తుంది. అలా ఈ లేసి కూడా ఏం చేస్తుంది, పరిగెత్తుతుంది. దాని వెనుక పరిగెత్తినప్పుడు లేచి ఒక ప్లేస్ లో పడిపోయి కిందికి జారుకుంటూ వెళ్ళిపోయింది. వెళ్ళిపోయినప్పుడు ఏమైపోతుంది, సో షీ వాజ్ షౌటింగ్ డౌన్ డౌన్ అంటే జస్ట్ నౌ వి హావ్ సీన్ డౌన్ 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 లైక్ దట్ షీ విల్ బి సేయింగ్ దట్ కింద పడిపోయి నేను కింద పడిపోయాను, ఇంత 1000 మీల్స్ దూరం వచ్చేసాను నేను చాలా అలా అని చెప్పేసి షీ విల్ బి షౌటింగ్ అట్ సార్. అండ్ this was what we have discussed.
After this, what happens? How she reached to the border? Let us see. Okay. Now, regarding this, if you have any doubts, ఇక్కడ వరకు ఏమన్నా అర్థం కాకపోతే మళ్ళీ అడగండి. నేను చెప్తాను. Just ఈ paragraph, based on the paragraph, I'll give three questions. Okay. Only ఈ paragraph ఇలా ఈ రోజు రీడింగ్ చేయను. టెక్స్ట్ ఇన్ ద టెక్స్ట్ బుక్ యూ హ్యావ్ దిస్ కాన్సెప్ట్. The first lesson, chapter 1, session 3, read this textbook. If you have doubts, you can call me. And also, you read the textbook and underline the hard words. Hard words anni underline cheyali. And write 5 times. Pictures. Pictures ante endo dan meaning chudandi. Pictures means bommalu. Conversation. Just now I said. Conversation means different. Like that, you have to find the meaning from the dictionary also. Okay, and read this one first page number 7 and send the audio to me. Let me unmute. How many of you have raised the hands? Oh, many of you have raised the hands. Let me unmute.
Hello ma'am.
Tanmay, one by one, Nana, please. Yes
teacher,
please don't unmute all of you. I will send you the screenshot of questions. One by one, raise the hands. Loki Krishna, let me unmute Loki Krishna first. Loki Krishna, just I have unmuted you, beta. The remaining should be muted. Loki Krishna, unmute chesan beta. No, unmute cheskunana. Loki Krishna.
Teacher, Loki Krishna unmute cheskotla teacher.
Yes, you have unmuted, but there is network issue, I think so. Loki Krishna, okay, I am again muting you. Next, Sri Varshini, I have unmuted you, beta. Okay, no problem. As soon as possible, you take textbooks, Nana. Textbooks are available in the office. Please take the books. Already we have started the classes.
Teacher.
Chapter also.
Class ki point in the teacher.
Remaining should be unmuted.
Teacher. Inko class ke teacher. Notebook lai.
See, if you have doubts regarding notebooks and textbook, you call to your class teacher or myself. About homework, I will send you the screenshots. Just to complete the homework. Okay. Already, I think you have the next class. Regarding homework, if this story, if you have doubts, you can just give thumbs up. Yes, Tanasvi, Sri, she have a doubt. She have raised the hand. Yes, Tanvi, Sri. Unmute chesanamma. Cheppunanu. చెప్పు బెట నీకు ఏమైనా డౌట్ ఉందా స్టోరీ హోంవర్క్స్ డౌట్ అని కాదు రికార్డింగ్ ద స్టోరీ హోంవర్క్ ఐ సెండ్ యూ ద స్క్రీన్ షాట్ బట్ ఇప్పటి వరకు స్టోరీ చెప్పింది అర్థమైందా కొంచెం అన్న
అర్థమైందా
దాంట్లో ఏమైనా డౌట్స్ ఉన్నాయా డూ యూ హ్యావ్ ఎనీ డౌట్స్ రికార్డింగ్ దిస్ లోకి కృష్ణ వన్స్ అగైన్ ఎక్స్ప్లెయిన్ మీ తెలుగు. Okay. Once let me conclude 1 minute. I think we have next class. Okay. Yes, don't worry, Nana, about this story. We did not finish it. We'll in the next class also we'll continue the same story. Again, I will repeat it in Telugu also. Okay. I think we have next class. So I'm going to end the class now. Okay.
बाय नाना बाय एवरीवन.